Well, we battled back in the second half and we showed a great energy and great compete level. It just wasn't enough and we dug ourselves a hole. I really didn't like the energy we played with early in the second half, and but we put the pressure on. We were able to get the game at our pace. You know, we forced the team into 24 turnovers and it just came down to one play on either end at the end of the game and we weren't able to make it. Well, we've got to make sure the energy level, the compete level, the pressure that we play at defensively is there all the time. We've got to simulate what it's like to play in a game, because we're making too many mistakes in the games that we don't see in practice. So we've got to increase the intensity level and get guys comfortable so that in games they're playing at a comfortable pace.